33. The air temp is 19 Celsius. B6. Okay, Ben, get ready. Green, let's go, let's go. On your left, clear left. Starts okay. Let's get settled in. Eighth place.
Losing one guy.
Left side. Clear left. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. The leader's just done a 133.0.
One guy spitting early.
Sixth place. The gap to green in front is now 1.0. The gap to Wake Zurek behind is now 1.1 seconds. That's a new fastest lap for Saal, 132.5. That's your best lap in this session. Gap to green ahead is now 1.2. That lap was at 134.2. Good lap, that's your best in the session. Just done a 133.4. That's your quickest lap in this session. The car ahead has just done a 132.9. Fastest lap for Langer, 132.3. P6. The gap to green ahead is increasing. It's now 2.0. New fastest lap for Saal, 132.1. Last lap time was at 133.5. gap to green ahead is now 1.4. Fastest lap for Langer, 131.7. Okay, Ben, keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on. P5. That's a new fastest lap for Langer, 131.7. Guy in front is green.
The car vanished? What happened?
Wake Zurek behind is pitting. Fastest lap for Langer, 131.7. The gap to green ahead is now 3.6 seconds. Your lap time was at 133.8. sets a new fastest lap for Langer, 131.6. Gap to green ahead is now 3.6. The leader has just done a 131.7. The gap to green in front is now 4.0 seconds. P5, you've just done a 133.8. Track temperature's decreasing. It's now 31 Celsius. The gap to Powell behind is increasing. It's now 12 seconds. Okay, Ben, your lap times are pretty consistent. Thank you. The gap to green ahead is now 4.6. That was a 133.5. New fastest lap for Saal, 131.3. The gap to green ahead is increasing. It's now 5.4 seconds. Yellow flag. The guy in front is Yates. Yates ahead is pitting. Watch your speed. Pit lane speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour. You've got loads of fuel. Okay, Ben, that's half distance. Fuel levels are fine. 100 meters. 50 meters. Car approaching. Watch your mirrors.
Shit.
The leader, Saal, is pitting.
These tires, man, they need to come up to temperature.
Gap behind is now 3.4. P7. Thank you. The gap to Weixarek in front is now 2.1. Good lap. That's your quickest so far. That's a new fastest lap for Saal on 30.8. That lap was a 132.7. Good consistency. Keep them coming. The gap to Weixarek ahead is increasing. It's now 2.2. New fastest lap for Saal on 30.7. Jake is gaining on you. The gap is now 2.9. Austin. Fastest lap for Saal, 130.7. P7. Jake is reeling you in. The gap's now 1.8 seconds. Jake is getting closer. The gap is now 0.7. New fastest lap for Saal, 130.6. Okay, Ben, don't let this guy distract you. Car right. Still clear right. God, don't panic. We'll get him back. Fastest lap for Saal, 130.4. Gap 2, Jake, ahead is now 0.8. Don't panic, you got time to sort this out. P8. On your right side's clear. You're just gonna have to send it, mate.
Let's send it.
Lefts are clear left, car left. Clear left. Come on, Ben. Nicely done. Seventh position. You need to push if we're going to hold this position. That's a new fastest lap for Saal, 130.1. The gap to Jake ahead is increasing. It's now 1.0 seconds. P8. Two laps remaining. lap 2, Jake in front is now 1.4. Last lap. Fastest lap for Saal, 129.9.
Well,
P8. Okay, we're done.
Car number 8, P8. Started P6. Yeah, we got swallowed at the start for some reason. We had a decent start, but I think we had nowhere to go because the guy ahead was slow, and then a bunch of guys passed, and then yeah, the guys who pitted early were quicker. Lap 6, lap 5, lap 9. I think we should have pitted earlier too. I didn't know it was faster. We pitted on lap 15. Oh well, we'll know for next time.